Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. So on the previous episode, we defeated Daddy. And now we enter a labyrinth. And he's drawing the map, I think, as he goes. So let's see. Heck is that? I don't want to get close to that. Crossroads. Okay, since we saved, do I want to get close to that? Maybe I don't.
That thing killed you. Are you hurt?
Not at all, silly.
But the thing, it stabbed you. There was blood everywhere.
Stabbed me? What do you mean?
It chased us to the elevator and then...
James, what are you talking about?
Just before. Don't you remember?
James, honey, did something happen to you after we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything. But you forgot that videotape we made.
Sex tape.
I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
I'm not your Mary.
So you are Maria.
I am. If you want me to be.
All I want from you is an answer.
Doesn't matter who I am. I am here for you, James. See? I'm real. Don't you want to touch me?
I don't know.
Well, if you happen to make up your mind, I'll be waiting.
I'll find some way to... I'll come back, I promise.
Should I come back to her? Come back for her, maybe? We get to her from the other side, I think. We have to interact with that stupid, I don't know, legs, hands, whatever they are. That wasn't there before. Or that. It's a whole building that showed up. Maybe we need it for that. We need to have an opening. So I think this is so we can jump through it. That's still locked unless... Yeah, we have to go. I think there is an autosave, but... Why not? Legs. Can I jump? Also do that, okay. Look at that face. Here we go. Should we cut this? It's gonna be something that we fight. Oh, we need to find... Okay, there's this door that we came through here. That door is open. Let's check this door. Let's go to the one on the right. Is it Daddy? Oh, we killed Daddy. Run, please, run. God damn, I want to see it. I want to look at it. I want to look at it. What is it? Is it the one that grabbed us before? Not grabbed us, but it was hanging. I don't know, man. What the hell is this? I can't even see it. It's like hanging. Okay, I'll go this way, I guess. But I feel like there's something there that we need. And I wanna explore it. For now, let's go this way. Need a key for that. Please leave me alone. For the love of God. I just want to see it. That's all I want to do. I want to see the thing that is making noises and attacking me. I think it's there. Oh, it's you're down here. I thought it was up. Okay, we're out of heals for the first time in the game. Is it time for us to die? Is it time? For our first death in the game. I need to see where to push this. Up there, okay. Yeah, if I go out there, that thing is gonna kill me. I can't see it. If I can't see it, I mean, I'll be running. He's under me. I can't see when he attacks, so I can dodge. And now, as soon as I jump out. Items. Wait, this door doesn't exist. It's just a drawing. Is it a key? Now we need a lighter, I think. So we can burn. Yeah. Oh, there's a path we didn't explore. So we got that. Oh, we have to go back to that dude. But we jumped through... there's a path there. But we jumped through a window. That one. We go through here now. Oh no. The door here that we... Yeah, that's the door we need a key for. Okay, now we go straight. But I want to walk slowly so I can see the movement. Also, to the right, there is, it looks like a path, doesn't it? Like the bottom. Looks like there's a, maybe the one of the paths will lead me to Maria? Yeah, I just needed to see. I just needed to see him. Fucking dodge his attacks. Running doesn't work. God. You've stuck your hand through worse. Come on, do it. Leidewick. That's John Wick's brother. Okay, I need to check that part to the right. We're going back to the right and then. Okay, can you give me a space? See, I don't like that. That's fucked up. That's shit. That's fucking... That was shit, man. And there are a couple of them down there. Not just one. He was like guarding the fucking door and I couldn't do anything. Give me a healing item, please. I need a healing item. That's another door. That will lead me out. Okay, that will take me back to the bullshit area. Yeah, we're gonna die here. Here's something. Where is it? I want to grab that syringe. If I grab it and heal. Now it's about, oh, will I die now? Is it gonna be the first death? It's not even about finding what I wanna find. Okay, we'll go back and that will lead us maybe, yeah, to the path I didn't go. I'm glad I didn't go that way because the door is locked. We opened it from this side. And what else? Like, okay. I'll go and walk slowly. Hopefully he's not at the door. So. Oh, two of them. Here. Before we do anything, this labyrinth, man. It's not bad, it's just that you can't see them. And do I light this up? Maybe combine? Oh, we need a third item. You get it from that door. Okay, cool. Before I do that, this is gonna trigger something, I think, if I do it. Or maybe that. Let's just grab it. I think it's a lighter, isn't it? That maybe. How do we go back to Maria? Yeah, let's do it. Oh, maybe through the labyrinth. The thing that we rotated and flipped around the house. Maybe there's a path that takes us to the light. I want to save. Please don't jump down, please. I want to save and go mess around with that and see if, yeah, before we do that, we'll save. And then I'll go back and mess around with that. Maybe I can get to her. And now I'm thinking maybe it's missable. Let's try it. We're gonna wrap up the episode anyway. Oh, dude is here. How do we go back to her? Did we jump? Yeah, maybe we messed it up. We should have like had a path to the right first, maybe. But I didn't know. Hopefully that's not the case. Anyway, let's jump down and see. We're diving deep into his subconscious until he realizes he caused all of this. Oh, right. Maria. We're back here. I was thinking ahead. Okay, we're gonna save here and then wrap up then. So, that was enjoyable, honestly. I enjoyed it. And the fear of, like, now it's about, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I want to finish the game without dying, but maybe it'll come. Maybe it won't. But we're gonna fight like hell. Anyway, that was it for this episode, and I'm gonna catch you guys on the next episode with more of Silent Hill 2. Loving it.